While drawing your parts, you will encounter unwanted lines within your designs. To eliminate these lines, use the trim function. On an ungrouped drawing, open the Modify tab and select Trim. When hovering over a line, a scissors will appear and enable you to trim the indicated areas. To leave the trim function, right-click off of the drawing and choose Yes when asked to create loops after cutting.